this door. There you'll sample Mrs. Lovett's meat pies, savoury and sweet pies, as you'll see. You who eat pies, Mrs. Lovett's meat pies, God, you're up the tree, pies used to be.
I'm here by Howard, that's not fair, and we have it now.
Right away,
we have some service, we're talking, what about that time?
Rapids, ladies and gentlemen, come in, excuse me.
Hey, all there.
I've been waiting all day, but it should have been here by now.
Will you wait?
Love, you'll come back when it comes.
The customers truly are getting unruly, and what's your pleasure, dearie? Woof! I beg your pardon, just me and his theory. Toby, run for the gentleman, don't you love the garden? Always makes me teary. Must be one of them foreigners.
God, that's good, that is delicious.
What's my secret? Frankly, dear, the train is brisk,
but it's here.
It's where?
Coming up the stairs.
I'll get rid of this lot as they're still pretty hot, and
it's
then
about
I'll
to be
there.
Opened, or don't you care?
I'll be there.
But we have to prepare.
It'll never be sold if I let them get cold. Oh, and incidentally, dearie, you know Mrs. Moody, sales have been so dreary. Toby, poor thing is penniless. What about that loony? Looking sort of beery. Ah, well, gotta come up with them. That'll be thrust.
God, that's Christmas.
If you exactly
more.